The San Antonio Spurs just can't seem to get Greg Popovich one more victory to move into a tie with Don Nelson for the most all time. They've lost three in a row. They were in Charlotte to take on the Hornets in search of that elusive W. Montrezl Harrell, a putback slam early on, tying it at 21. LaMelo Ball, the last time out in foul trouble much of the night, had just 8 points. Knocks down a three. He had 24 points, 8 rebounds, and 7 assists. And then Montrezl Harrell throws it off the glass to himself for another slam. Keldon Johnson, though, a big story in this one for San Antonio. A career-high 33 points for the former Kentucky Wildcat. He was all over the place, scoring from every spot on the floor. And look at him hustling to grab the offensive rebound and the putback. Charlotte led 62-60. At halftime, and the Spurs, not only do they have Keldon Johnson, they've got Dejounte Murray, who is just a flat-out stud. 25 points, 10 assists, his 32nd double-double of the season, also added 9 rebounds. But Terry Rozier catching fire in the second half for Charlotte. That three right there in the corner ties it at 89, and then he's open one more time from beyond the arc. He had 31, including 6 of 8 from downtown. Charlotte wins for just the second time at home in their last 11 tries, and the Spurs still can't get that W for Pop. They've lost 4 in a row.